kärlek kan så stor kan hända att de syndiga där i jorden.
Just haggard. My audio was off. So I had to refresh. I think I might go for this one right there. Okay, cool. Attributes. Strength up. Crafting skills. I need my forestry. Terraforming. Give my nature lore up. Combat. It's fine. Can I use that name? Why not? What, so I gotta do it all over again? Oh my, the sound was there, but the sound wasn't connecting with my mouth. You know what I mean? There's like a delay. There we go. Just my full name. But how you doing, Azrex? What? He's had a few Viking battles, is what happens. Alright, it's patched. Cool, I can get in. This is a Tranquil Shadow server. It is... Oh man, what's his name? Something XC. He's a YouTuber. He does playthroughs of this game. He's one that actually I've been watching, that I've been getting a lot of tips and stuff on how to craft and whatnot. And I'm starting all over again because the dude that was leader of the guild in the world that I was in before turned out to be a complete butthole idiot. Sorry. Not only did he try to tell me, like, where I could build and where I couldn't build, he gave all of Bear's stuff away. Like, just started giving the stuff away, so. I joined guilds no more. I'm a lone wolf. Patrick, what's up, man? I can barely see your... Barely see your name, man. It's all transparent. I think I have a pretty good grasp on what to do on this game now, so I think I'll be okay.
I am the danger. A guy
thank you, Flying on Toast.
Shot, you think that of me.
How you doing, now, my man?
I am the one who knocks.
It's normal. I'm doing good, man. Doing good. Starting over. Different world. No guilds. No working with people. Just gonna run solo. Yeah, I gave Bear stuff. He told me that because I wrote Bear. I was like, dude, I'm not gonna be on that again. That guy's stupid. Because the guy came up, he's like, what are you doing? I'm like, I'm building something. He's like, don't build that. I built one over there. I was like, that's cool. I'm building one here so I can get my skills up and stuff. And he's like, well, I was going to build a wall here. I was like, dude, this is my game. I'm going to build something in a building survival game. And I told him to shut up. And he's like, no, I don't want you to build here. So I was like, dude, shut up. I'm going to build where I want. So I started like building something right in front of him. And he started crying again. I was like, all right, you know what, dude? I'm done. Have fun tearing down all my stuff and re-terraforming everything. Because I had to, like, I spent all morning, like, flattening out a whole area. I had a garden going on. Very annoying. How was your New Year's, man? How was everybody's New Year's? Anybody hating life today, or is everybody good? And I was going to ask you guys, while I have some people in here, and I'll be asking it throughout the night, what game would you guys like to see me play? I got $20 in credit on my Steam. Chew on that. Think about it. Try to bring me out of my my safe zone of the few types of games that I play. Try to think of something, you know, out of the ordinary for me. Azerex has got one. I knew it. What did it for you? It was pretty good. Mine was good. I was in bed at 11 o'clock. Slept until the morning. Forgot to turn my alarm off this morning for work, because I didn't work, and I forgot to turn my alarm off, so I got up at the same time. But Elite Dangerous, isn't that game like $35 or something like that? I don't think that one's under 20. It's got to be 20 or under. Celeste, what's up? How are you? Base games on sale for 15. Let me write these down. Hey, Eli, could you get me a notebook with paper from the kitchen table? Doing good. How about you? A notebook, please, bud. Yeah, it's got paper. Doing okay. How goes the stream? Sorry I haven't been able to get in there too much. On the table right behind you, is there a notebook? No. Here, give me a second. Alright, I'm back. Stream's going well. I'm gonna do Skyrim again. Nice. I've been tempted to go back and play some Skyrim, but I'm so hooked up on this game. It's ridiculous. So, Elite Dangerous. Okay, I'll look that one up. I'm in the water. I have nothing.
Do you think you're making all the right financial decisions? I certainly didn't, and my friends didn't either. My name is Alexa Von Tobel, and that's exactly why I founded LearnVest.com. LearnVest provides unlimited access.
You already got it all modded up on your new computer and everything?
We all need to help make smarter financial decisions. No jargon, see where no confusion, just advice. Make progress
on your man, I'm on the little island? I don't want to be on a little freaking island.
To create your free account today.
Save your tunes to play without an internet connection. So it doesn't matter
here we go.
How far you travel, your music will always be with you. Get it now.
Get some plant fiber.
So, I just wanted to say, you know, the thing is...
Space trucking? Okay.
I'm wondering if you wanted to...
Lost for words.
Alright, there's one. Share a song. Anybody else have any ideas of what game they'd like to see me play? And... remember to bring me out of my try to bring me out of my comfort zone. Some branches. I have to swim. I hope swimming is not a hard thing in this game. Because I'm going to the main island. I'm not going to build on this little island.
I am the danger. A guy opens his door.
Joker!
And you think
of that host, sir.
No. I am the one who knocks.
So hard what? Elite Dangerous is hard? Or... you? I don't know. There's some flint. Oh, swimming? Okay. It's like, you can't just come in here just leading with that, man. That's gonna get you in trouble. I never played it. Oh, see, I'm fine with that. This game. You want to talk about learning curve? Freaking play this game. My gosh. I still don't know what I'm doing. And I've gotten about... I don't know, probably about 20 hours into it. I do have two... I have Borderlands 2. Driven got it for me.
I am the danger. A guy opens his door and gets shot, and you think that of me? No.
Celeste, thank you for that host.
The one who knocks.
The white scratch grows across your finger. I'm bleeding. What the heck? I picked up a stone and it cut me. How the heck do I heal that? That's just. Freaking lovely. I'm gonna bleed out. Yeah, I got three hosts up now. You guys are awesome. Thank you so much. I'm gonna end up dying from this little cut on my hand. Yeah, what the heck is that, man? Some bullcrap. I don't know if there's even anybody on the server right now. Oh, come on. Rub some dirt. Yeah, I'm a Viking. Can't die from the... oh, okay. The bleeding stopped. That's good. I thought that was going to end up killing me, because I've seen... they put random occurrences in this game now to where you'll get freaking... bit by a snake or something and die. Okay, should we come into the coastline here? There's the other island. Well, guys, let's hope we can make it without dying. Just pray to the Norse gods. I can! I can pray. Watch. Watch, I will. There's some way I can pray. Where's that? Oh, is it 8? No, it's just me sitting. playing Life is Futile. Life is Futile, yeah. Is that it? You can freaking pray somehow on here. I can't. I think I gotta be by a house to pray. Darn. Okay. Alright, we're gonna try some swimming, kids. See how we do. Got the chaotic music going. Got the lag. Come on, let's hope Vikings can float. Not affecting my health. It's not even affecting my stamina. That's cool. To Valhalla. Yeah, if I die, but I have to die in battle. You gotta die in battle to go to Valhalla. I'm just stuck here in Midgard. I don't know. Hope not. Aha! Success! Okay. There's a nice little alcove over here. See what I can do. Looks like somebody's been building now. See, somebody's been building over here. So I don't know how well this is gonna work out. Nah, man. It's looking like it's free to go. It sounds like Star Wars music. Do, 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 do. Alright, so it's right up here. And if this ground's pretty flat, I'll be good to go. But wait, I need to be by a mountain or something, too. Yeah, see, that's no good. I need to be by a mountain. On your ocarina. That's freaking... You just reached a whole new level of nerd there, pal. So I'm gonna go try to go back out. Because I need to be by water, but I also need to be by a mountain so I can get oh, look at this. You can tell somebody's been working here, but there's nothing here. There's nobody here. What the heck? How is there nobody here? This is a beautiful area. It's all flattened out. Somebody's been building here. You can tell because there's dirt piles. I mean, this is lovely right here. No, it's not a bad thing. No, that's not. It's not what I meant. Okay, what? Looks like, see, there's cut down trees. Is there anyone in this server? How do I find that out? Players. I'm the only one in here. I don't want to be, like, taking over anybody's space, though. You know what I mean? But my gosh, this is a glorious area. I mean, it does not get any better than this. It's all the same. All the same things. That's almost too good to be true. Why isn't anybody else building on all these flattened areas? There's been a lot of work. So I'm gonna hop. Let's see. Are there any mountainous regions here by me? There's only this mountain, and there's a swamp area, a flattened out area here. Where am I at? I'm right there. If I could get down here into that flat area, that might be a good bet right there. Let's do that. Let's go. I have a feeling this has pretty much been claimed by people. There's too much building there for it not to be claimed by people. Can I get some apples? What? No apples? Yes! We have many pointy rocks here that will ruin your life. Yeah, I think that's gonna be my best bet. Maybe we'll see. I've been watching this dude. I can't for the life of me tell you his name. It's something XD. He's a real chill guy. He's been doing a let's play on this, and I've been watching. And the only rule here is pretty much don't steal from anybody, which is, you know, kind of a given when you play these games anyway. I don't want to be that guy. Yeah, get them apples, yo. Other than me. Come on. I actually got pretty close today to getting Assassin's Creed 3. I know that you're jam-driven. But then you'd probably talk a lot of crap on me because you're probably really good at it. I'm one of those guys that run up the wall like this. Can't get anywhere. Why am I just getting one apple? Man, my farming is so low. Wish that guy wouldn't have been such an idiot on the other server. Got some apples. I think I got enough apples. Ten apples, two cookies, and some cooked salmon. I think I'll be good. No, I wouldn't. I didn't mean to jump. It was so annoying because all the time I've put in this game, I pretty much put in on the other server. Like, I just had to be a grade A super cool guy. There's a lot of trees in this area. That's the Now you might talk crap on me. That's the only Assassin's Creed I've ever had a good time playing. Was number 3. It's the only one that had a story worth anything, in my opinion. Now you can hate me if you want. I just like the twist. They spend like the first 3 hours playing as that one guy, and he's like the bad guy. I thought that was pretty cool. What's all that dark right there? Is that the clay that I'll need? Or is that a road? If that's a road heading up to where I want to go, I'm going to be a little disappointed. The Ezio trilogy? Trilogy? Because I know he was in two. He was in two. Brotherhood. And was he in the other one with the other guys too? With like the three? Man, I hope this isn't a paved road. If this is a paved road, this is not going to end well for me. Three was your favorite. Yeah, I just really like the... What's this white crap? What is this? This looks like it might be... What is this white junk?
Do you think you're making all the right financial decisions?
Let's see, I didn't. He was the.
My name is Alexa Von Tobel, and that's exactly why I founded LearnBest.com. LearnBest provides unlimited access.
He was the dude that hung out with that we all need to help make smarter financial Leonardo decisions. Da Vinci, right?
No jargon, no confusion, just advice. Make progress on your money. Click on the banner or head to LearnBest.com.
This is looking like a road to some nice logs.
So, I just wanted to say, you know, the thing is, I was kind of wondering if you wanted to.
Lost for words. Share us all.
If there's nothing up here, though, I'm just going to start building, because if they have nothing established, I'm going for it. Forget it.
Perfect playlist to clear your mind and push you forward. Calm, collected, and ready for whatever. Click the ad to hear Deep Focus now.
I'm not one to... You know, if there's nothing there, whether there's a road built or not, if there's no establishment, why not, right? I mean, it's all flattened out, but why is it all flattened out? Nothing there. That's just silly. Where am I at compared to the mountain? So I want to go back in here. Let's go see. See, Ezio bugged me. He got better, I suppose, as time went on. Oh, see, there's a structure. There's a thing here. So I'm not gonna build there, because that dude's got a thing there. So I'm just gonna go back and build on this flat area. Because there's enough flat area here for me to make good room for myself, so I need to make a shovel. I need to just make a shovel and an axe right now, I think. Might need to get a few more sticks, but I think I'm good. Yeah, I need more fiber, okay. Nope, no plant fiber? What? Yeah, that shouldn't work. X. There we go. Primitive axe. So I can put my shovel on my back. Put my axe on my hip. Alright, now back down to the water, which is just right down here. Because look at all this. This is all flattened out. Doing it, man. It's got a nice little road that leads up to it. I'm doing it. It's got a way down to the water. I'm pretty close to the mountains. So I can get my flint and then I can start getting my ore and stuff later on when I can craft and get into the Iron Age. I need to find a nice deposit down here so I can start making clay so I can upgrade my building skill. Just need to find a clay deposit. Right here. This looks like a clay deposit. Hopefully. It's pretty dark. I think that means it's clay. Fertile soil. That's just fertile soil. I don't need fertile soil. I need clay. I'll see what the heck this white crap is. Okay. Snow. That other server didn't have snow. That's neat. Oh, here's your flintstone right here. All right. So this was good. Look at all these flintstones I'm getting. Excellent. Cool, so I don't even need to go up to the mountains. All I need to find is a good clay deposit. Alright, so I'm gonna drop over here a little bit. I don't need snow. It's kind of crazy that there's snow here. And I'm also gonna drop that dirt. Dirt covered up the snow. Alright. Alright, so I need to find a place with a clay deposit. I might just have to dig. Let's just see, why aren't you digging, bro? Lower that ground. You gotta be like on top of it. Yeah. At least I did in the other server. Oh, I can't go any lower than that? I need clay. I'm just getting sand. If I can find clay, heck yeah, I'll build right here on the water. That'd be cool, huh? See, because I can't even build anything right now. Look at this. I have to get... I don't think I can build a thing. Yeah, all this stuff's like locked. Even. Well, let's do that. Maybe. I gotta find it kind of flat here, though. That's the thing up there. It's all flat. That's why I'm liking it. Let's Google this. Oh, you can see clay on your map. Let's check it out. Google is my friend. The internet, not so much. They're at the base of the mountain. Hold up. It's like right freaking next to me. Right here. Right? They look like these little things here. So right here? Sand. go see if... No, it wasn't good. Okay. I was hoping that maybe I could make clay out of the sand.
Decisions? I certainly didn't. My friends didn't either. My name is Alexa Von.
Let's see if I can get clay out of this.
LearnVest.com. LearnVest provides unlimited access to content, tools, and advice that we all need to help make smarter financial decisions.
Rock.
No jargon, no confusion, all right. Just advice.
Up here. Up here.
Click on the banner or head to LearnVest.
This has to be it.
To create your free account today.
I think this is clay. Yes. This is clay. Watch.
What about your first slow dance?
Hey, what's up, Ellie? This is clay. Watch. This has to be. Little Stoyle. This is freaking clay. This has to be clay.
A great playlist starts with a great theme. Ready to get creative?
Then yeah, this is where clay was before.
And just add music.
Whatever kind of day you're having, get going with positively timeless soul music. The Jackson 5, Aretha Franklin, and Stevie Wonder will have you feeling good.
Clay. Yeah, boy. So I know where to get rocks. I don't need to hold that rock. Oh, this is freaking lovely. That's all this is. That's all this is right here. It's just lovely. Oh my goodness, it's Nitro. How you been, man? Happy New Year to everybody, by the way. I can, yeah. I just have to go down there and flatten it out. I'm so happy about this. Okay, can I take that? Jog down here. Freaking fantastic, man. So I can build a little fishing shanty town. Sounds beautiful. Let's hope I can find apple. Oh, apple trees are plenty. Oh wait, yeah, I need to get water. See, you do this and it starts building up your things so you can craft more things. Stop. So I can build a house and whatnot. This is from a game. I can't think of what game this song's from. I know it though, man. I just can't freaking think of it. I think it's Dragon's Dogma. I think that was Dragon's Dogma. Look at my stuff just leveling up there, man. See, I gotta get materials, I think, up to 30. I think if I get that up to 30, I can build a house. And then that's when I'll go out and start flattening. Ooh, it's got up to 30. I'm gonna finish off this clay that I have. See, I came really close today to getting Hurt World, but Hurt World is another survival crafting game. While that is one of my favorite types of games, I kind of want to branch out a little bit. I want to see what people that watch me would like to see. You know what I mean? So... I have to start with a small, and I have to get that worked up first. Okay, so that's too low, so let's see what I can do. Okay, so... see what I can make. I can make a furnace, a kiln. Dang it, I can't. There's not even a small shack. Oh, there it is. I can't make that yet. What can I make? Can I make a wattle fence? Crap. Like seeing RPG games? Yeah, you know, me too. Can't make a sign. See, I'll have to get everything built up before I can start building this stuff. Can't make a flex. So what I'm gonna have to do... observe. So I'm gonna flatten this one out right here. And just go from there. See? And then I'm gonna flatten everything out to that. I haven't played a Final Fantasy in many years. I'm not a huge fan of turn-based. That's my problem with it. It's sand. Because I see that there was like Lightning Returns or something like that just got released. What happened to my back? You feel a terrible itch in the middle of your back, the very spot your fingers can't reach. You grunt and writhe like an enormous overfed worm. What does that mean? Did I pull a muscle? 7 and 13, what's a good one? Seven is the old one that they're redoing, right? I'll just take one more. Boom, baby. You have 8. Number 8 was? See, I don't know. That would be out of my comfort zone for sure. Do they sell all of those on Steam? And are they 20 bucks or under? Everybody freaking had an orgasm over it. Oh, this is working out splendidly, people. Eight is... Oh, $6. I'm like, eight is six? How weird are these Oriental people with the Oriental games? Eight is $6. Is it turn-based? I have a hard time with turn-based. There's seven. Okay, seven is $6. Eight is $6. Did you say it was what, $6? That's fine. So six would just be VI, right? There it is. That one's... I don't know Roman numerals. So which one's six? Seven's VII, so I would think... I don't know. Is that Elvis? Do you have a beanie on too? Yeah. Check out my dude. Beanies. Did you put it on all by yourself? Oh, seven is six. Six is an on-stand. I think I watched... Wasn't Platy Wombas playing that one a lot? Yeah, that's what I thought. 1439. Eight is six. Six is... But they're turn-based. Are they very... I don't know. I'll have to look at them. I'll pick the coolest one. I don't know. I know people love it. I know the new one that they're coming out with, not the remake, but they're making a whole new Final Fantasy that looks amazing. I know that. She's got it down to the hour. At 11:56 and 25 seconds Eastern Standard Time is when it happened. The coolest one is a matter of opinion. And since I'm looking at prices,
new year, new chance to get organized. During the Store More, Save More event going on now at the Home Depot. With totes, shelves, and everything you need to organize every room in your home. For less. A lot less. Like the HDX 5 shelf storage.
I'm fine, bud. It's a special buy. Wasn't one of them action RPG? $9.
Let's do this. At the Store More, Save More event going on now at the Home Depot. More saving, more doing. U.S. only, while supplies last. See store for details.
Monday on NBC. Flashing blue lights to the premiere of Superstore.
The new comedy critics call smart and irresistibly charming. TV Insider says, I'm buying what Superstore's selling. And the Boston Herald raves, retail hell has never been so much fun. From the producer of The Office, Superstore. Followed by Eva Longoria's return to television.
Yes, son.
In the hilarious new comedy, Telenovela.
Love you too.
All new Night of Comedy, Monday on NBC.
Discover the best deals this holiday season at Diamond Wireless, your Verizon premium wireless retailer. Enjoy the best devices and the best network. Click now for your exclusive and your closest store locations. See store for details. Coverage details at VerizonWireless.com.
Oh, which one is the one I should get, guys? Which one would you guys like to see me play? What? What the heck is 10-2? What does that mean?
Hey, dude.
What does that mean? 7-8. I'm getting talked into Final Fantasy here. I mean, I guess it's better than getting talked into, like, CSGO or something, right? Second half of 10. So is it like 10 squared or 10 redo? I don't know. It's been around for ages, so it's got to be, I mean, it's got to be good, right? It's like one of the most successful game franchises, like, ever. Okay, let's say it like this. Yeah, Cisco. Somebody who has maybe played 5 minutes. 5-10 minutes of a Final Fantasy game, what would you guys break me out on to get me to be a fan of Final Fantasy? If you're like, all right, we're going to make him... Because see, if I was to tell somebody who's never played Mass Effect and I wanted them to get into the series of Mass Effect, I'd be like, play Mass Effect 2. You know what I mean? No saying. Now you cried. I mean, that's got some heartstringers then. Did I say that? Did I say that? I don't think I said that. Such harsh language, Allie. You have me terrified right now. Oh, is that what bae means? I thought it meant like it's your baby. Like you love it. I thought bae meant like it's like something that you love. But I'm old and I don't understand these things. I'm too old for you guys, this hip lingo. Apples. Bay means Bay is young and tough. Well, I didn't answer my question. Like at all. Oh, doesn't? Oh. News to me. It wasn't until like a couple months ago I didn't even know what AFK meant. I think you told me, Allie. To be honest with you. But I think Rob wasn't playing for a minute on a game we were playing on, and he's AFK. I was like, okay. What the heck does that even mean? That's what I thought, like it's love. Oh, it's Danish? Dude, I love Danishes. That's like my favorite kind of morning snack. In Danish, it means three asterisks? Whoa, these Danes. Sorry, terrible joke. Poor Azorax is like, okay, I guess I'll go sit over here then. Dude says like one word in the past 20 minutes and people are like punching his word in the face and pooping on his chest. Yeah. I guess. How do you really feel about it, Allie? Yeah, welcome back, guys. Sorry, I was enjoying Allie's complete demolishing of Bay. I thought that was pretty funny. Freaking parents. Oh, you gotta call Duty Beanie on even. Oh no, you're fine. Don't even. Is the Rob working today? Or did he get New Year's off? Yes, Final Fantasy talk. So if you guys, me not playing a Final Fantasy, if he wanted me to get into Final Fantasy, what game would you say, this is the one, this is the one that you'll get a good canon of the story, this is the one that will make you come back and get another one, this is the one that'll get you all into Final Fantasy, which one would that be? He's always working. Well, it's good for your guys' money situation, I guess, right? You want swag? So 7? Do you think I'll enjoy it? Clutch? That's a good band. I'm a big fan of Clutch. Electric Worry is one of my favorite songs. Oh. So what do they mean? Wow, I'm out of the loop. I feel super old now. I feel like we're just a bunch of old farts and they're going, and their baggy pants and their super loud rock and roll and their long hairs and earrings. You know what I mean? Their music's too loud, and they get their pickups with their low wheels. And can't even drive over a speed bump. It's a good story, but if any game you have a problem because it's turn-based. He stepped it on. Don't get me started. And why does food have to be so spicy? So 7, it's a good story, but if in the game you're gonna have a problem because it is turn-based. See, let me explain this. I have a problem with the Japanese turn-based, not to be racist, the JRPG turn-based of games like Pokemon and the likes of that. You know, where you're going around and you're this big on this little map and you're all. And then everything goes when it comes in, and it's like battle, and you, like, you guys don't even move, you just like shoot electricity at them. I was actually a very big fan of Ni No Kuni in Wrath of the White Witch on PlayStation 3, and that was full turn based, but they made it a little more fun because you're like moving around when you're fighting. And there are some things that I like turn-based battles on. Like, I love XCOM, I love Civ, I love Endless Legend, things like that. So I do like turn-based if it's done correctly. I'm just worried that Final Fantasy wouldn't do it. Sort of gives up belts for free. Game just pausing on me now? There we go. I saw some. I actually watched Platywambas play a little bit of Final Fantasy VII, and it was some part where he was like in a like Antarctica or something, and he was jumping over these freaking. It's like a river, and he had to jump across the right ice cubes before they melted or something. Oh, this freaking server's laggy as crap right now. If it crashes on me, I'm gonna cry. I won't cry, but I'll get mad. It's gonna crash, it's gonna crash. Why am I not moving? Jeez. Kind of. It's a little different. You like, I think, isn't that one where you line up in lines and you're like, like Red Rover? Kind of jam? Alright, Celeste, take it easy. Have fun. With the Skyrim. That's always good. Good times. Thought that was her. I was like, man, she got up already? Son, why are you always grabbing my butt, dude? Too much contact, right? Oh, I need to make a... Thank you. Already went through a shovel. Okay, my strength, my terraform is already almost 90. That's good stuff. Trying to get my strength to 20.
Hey, Spotifyers, when it comes to snacking, don't get caught in the mindless munch. Go with the conscious crunch of almonds instead. Click on the banner now to choose a tasty almond.
Okay, this is where my house is gonna go. To the other side of the morning or the afternoon. My first house, a small house. Once I can build it.
Experience the brand new Star Wars The Force Awakens soundtrack.
I'm not gonna lie, that sounds like the old one.
Legendary Academy Award-winning composer John Williams.
I have to eat a cookie.
Hey, this is Troy Sivan, and I wanted to let you know that right this very second, you can stream my album Blue Neighborhood on Spotify.
Where'd the dirt go? They're just freaking hiding from me, huh? Sense driven. It's not necessary, but it makes sense. It's only like $5. If I hate it, I'll just return it. I think it'll be a nice place for beginning parts of a house. Yeah. You can. It's not that loud, but you can. Yes, it's increasing. Good. Is that your face?
No.
What are you doing? Stop, man. Yeah. Maybe, I don't know. Still don't have enough of that, so back up here. Get some more clay. Oh. It'd be good on games like Destiny and Call of Duty and stuff, though. Because there's no, like, anything really good that they're saying. I am thirsty. Thank you, sir. What do you want to drink? Oh, goldfish? Okay, give me just a second. I'm gonna get up in a minute and I'll get you some stuff. Ah, see? I'm getting up. Now I can make a clay anvil form. Yeah, some of them you do. Do we have cream soda? What's up, Rooster? Hey, what's up, Zophobic? Zophobiac? Just hanging out? Nice, man. How's everybody's new year? What'd you do? Gross. Okay, I got my materials preparation up to 50. You want a death? I raided you last night. I don't know if you noticed. I don't know if it helped you at all either. I was hoping to get some people over there. get some follows for you. I had like, I don't know, 8 or 9 people in here. Hoping some people went over. Well, thank you. I appreciate it. What we're doing here is I've switched servers because... Yeah, no problem. Got 2 or 3. Nice, dude. Good. I know. Hold on. What we got going on here is... I was on another server... And I was in a guild, and it turned out that the leader of that guild was a complete piece of crap. So, I said, screw that. And I came over here and started this on a new server. Oh, good, man. Good. It's good to hear. Good water, bro. I guess I need 6 more. Five. Oh, that'll be 6. No, it was a PvE server. I need one more, so I couldn't. Nah, man, he like was telling me that I couldn't build things in certain areas on a crafting building game that is mine. And then the guy, Bear, that got me into that server and got me into the guild or whatever, he started giving away all of Bear's stuff. Oh, did you? Yeah, I heard it's pretty good. My wife and her son went and watched it. Ooh, my material prep's up in the 60s, baby! Yeah! Should be able to make a house at any time. I think this is a very good area to be building, guys. I think this is a good pick, Driven. Disney ruined your life. How dare they? Dude, my material preparation might get up to 70 before I'm done with this little thing here. That makes me happy. So I got one more. Am I get to 70? Come on, baby. Let's get to 70. I'm at 68.2. But I'd probably get to 69. 69.5. That's not bad, though. I'll take it. You're going, but you keep watching. Cool, man. Thanks for coming in, either way. Yeah, I'm excited. Whoa, man, why am I... Am I going way too fast? That's not normal. Yes! Oh, I'm gonna have to round out that one side there. Alright. I gotta round out this side. That's cool. Live and learn. Yeah, man, that's why I don't normally play games with people that I don't know. You know what I mean? Especially these kind of games. I'm gonna still be in my chat, guys. I'm gonna run. I'm gonna get my kids something to eat. I'm gonna smoke my only 3rd cigarette of the day. Pretty happy about that. Well on my way to quitting. And so I'll be right back. Alright. So I need to... I can walk up here just fine, right? Yeah. So we gotta flatten. And I think I'll put a garden behind it. Plant some apple trees. I might take the front out one more too, so I can put some stuff on the side if I need to. Like some storage containers or something. I like doing it this way because I don't get big piles of dirt. Yeah, that is so crappy. That was like the most aggressive form of cancer I've heard. He got diagnosed with cancer like 3 days before that, and then dead.
Whatever kind of day you're having, get going with positively timeless soul music. The Jackson 5, Aretha Franklin, and Stevie Wonder will have you feeling good. Tap the ad for the full playlist.
Oh, really? I got bummed. I got way bummed. Yeah. I don't know who's going to go next, man. I mean, Scott Weiland, I saw that coming. You know what I mean? I saw Scott Weiland coming. Probably. See, I was expecting, like, alcohol poisoning or something, because that dude drank. Yeah. He made the bass guitar cool as well. I don't, son. Thank you. Oh, yeah. Well, I mean, come on. Did you ever hear any of his solo albums? That dude was just... That dude was drugs. He was... His blood was 99% drugs. No one will. No, he... If there wasn't a Lemmy, there wouldn't have been a Cliff Burton. There wouldn't have been... You know... Oh, did you? You know, I'm really surprised I never did. I used to put them away. You have to be high, right? But you know how they're, like... Right. Everybody's like, you know... Cliff Burton was a great bass player, and he played the bass like it was a guitar. But the person that started doing that was Lemmy. Just listen to the beginning of Ace of Spades, man. Just that one. That'd be not Metallica. Did you ever hear Motorhead's album? I think it was a bootleg where they covered Metallica, and it was called F Metallica. And they just played all Metallica songs. I thought that was pretty cool. Dude, Rooster, I'm with you, man. I'm sober for about 5 years myself. I'm a pretty raging alcoholic. I'm bad. I've been sober by that time, dude. Congrats, bro. That's awesome. I had a problem. I still do have a problem. That's why I can't touch the stuff. And you know, I've not thought about it much, but this year, like when I lost my mom, that was hard for me not to go back to it. That was a hard one. But for the most part, I never look back. What did I just do? What am I doing? What am I doing? Stop it. Stop it. What are you doing? Yeah, it's fine. It's been a while now. What is this guy doing? What am I doing? Yeah, I know. That's just the closest I came to doing it. What am I doing? Stop it! Right. Why am I doing this? All right, man. Why am I doing this still? What is going on? That's just weird. That was just weird. I didn't like that. Just boot it back up. Sorry, guys. That was weird. Oh, really? Somebody wrote me. Was it Shift Tab? Oh, in caps. Sometimes. How do you see that I play the Minecraft? Do you have Steam? No, Minecraft's not Steam. It's Mojang. Do you see my old streams of it or something? PS4. Oh, I have it on there. My kids play it on that. What? Minecraft. Yeah, I did. I just didn't know if other people would be able to see it, like if they looked at my stuff. You know, if they looked at my library. I don't know. I didn't know if, because if I look at my Steam on my laptop or my Steam at work, it doesn't show that I have Minecraft on there. So I don't know. I like it on PC because you can mod it. You can get some neat mods that make it more modernish survival stuff, I suppose. But my kids love it, so they play the crap out of it. Like, they're watching a video of somebody playing it right now. They watch that Diamond Minecart guy and all that stuff. And then... You're not supposed to show it to your kid! Oh, you crazy people. They're always there. No matter what, they're always there. Still. They're still always there. Well, see, I got a 13-year-old, a 10-year-old, and a 5-year-old. Survive 2's out. I have the first How to Survive. It's a pretty good game. Oh, did I freaking crash it by doing this? Better not have. Stop talking to you because you're going to crash my game. There we go. I can see my feet! Come on, load in, load in, load in! I need to eat. I'm going to eat my cookie. Terraforming's out of control. The strength's getting up there. Hoping to be able to cut down the tree. Lickety split. What is up with this server? Server's getting cray cray right now. That's right. Cray cray. There's like nobody in this server. It's crazy. I figured there'd be people in this server. Oh yeah, cray cray. I said it.
I am the danger. A guy
opens his door and gets
shot. You think that of me? No. I am the one who knocks.
Oops, I put lower ground level. I didn't say flatten. Oops. Yeah, what are you playing tonight? Awesome, he's riding a sheep. I think he looks great. Ooh, that's a fun one. I have that one. Don't tell me it's glitching on me again. Okay. Slayer! Raining blood. I almost said drowning in blood. A little much. Thanks. Yeah, it's level dungeon crawler. It's kind of like you ever played Diablo 3 and done any of the rifts? Every level is kind of like a rift. You got to go through different, you know, waves of enemies to get to the end of the level and then go from there. Yeah, it's in that same realm, that same wheelhouse. With positively timeless soul music, the Jackson 5, Aretha Franklin, and Stevie Wonder will have you feeling good. Tap the ad for the full playlist.
So, I just wanted to say, you know, the thing is, I was kind of wondering if you wanted to...
Lost for words, share a song.
Just about ready to build my house, guys. Oh yeah, I don't mind. Sometime we'll have to do something. I'm kind of stuck up on this and Just Cause 3 right now. That's like all I've been playing lately. Makes it go farther and makes it come closer. I want to get the Uncharted Nathan Drake collection at some point. I love those games. I like to see how nice they look all PS4'd up. What are you playing with? Oh, really? Dragon Ball Z? Nice. It's visually stunning. Yeah, I bet, man. Those are always crazy. The shows and stuff. I never really got into the Dragon Ball Z. But I've seen him here and there. And the Goku and the Kamehameha or whatever the heck it's called. It's $15. I saw they had Soma on the PS4. I didn't know they made that for the PS4. Oh, Uncharted. Uncharted is the personification of telling a good story. They do a great job in all three of them. You see, it's fun. Okay, Toast. Freaking didn't even know you're in here, bro. Thanks again for the host and hanging, man. That's also on sale. Yeah, I was kind of looking at the sale stuff. It's somewhat, but it's still over $20, man. I don't know. I might be spoiled, but I have a hard time spending over $20 on a game. Yeah. Four is gonna be great. They might have to stop at four though, because I don't know how far they're gonna be able to tell a Nathan Drake story. Oh, you're fine. No, don't even worry about it. I mean, I'm not telling that you had to talk stuff. I just didn't even know you were still here. Take it easy, buddy. What's up, weirdo? That face. Think so? I think they did a good job, man. I can't think of his name. He's like one of the most famous video game voice actors. I think he does a great job. And Nathan Fillion is too busy being Master Chief, man. Nolan North, yes, thank you. The Ryan Reynolds Green Lantern? Why not? That was the greatest. I think he's gonna do good as Deadpool, though. I mean, he already did good as Deadpool, I suppose. He was on that Wolverine movie, huh? Because it was horrible, I know. It was awful. At least they didn't make a sequel. At least they didn't pull a Ghost Rider. No! I got just enough to make another shovel. Yeah, I'm gonna put that on. What's up? Put the shovel on. That's... So close, man. I just want to build my house. Dang it. Wasn't I putting a pile of dirt up here or something? Right here? Yeah. Did you like the Green Lantern movie? We're not talking Green Arrow. We're talking Green Lantern. I thought it was a disappointment. It's so funny though, because people hold superhero movies to such a high regard that a lot of them bomb. I just want to dig. It's not really what I meant to do. That's enough. What's up, man? Well, I am.
Hmm.
Come on, baby. Once this gets flattened out, I can start working on my house. It's gotta be close. I liked the Origins one. The first Wolverine movie. I thought number two was pretty dumb. I don't want to watch Ant-Man. I don't. I mean, can we start making relevant movies, please? I gotta make a hammer.
Off appliances $396 or more. So let's do better features for fewer bucks. With savings on brands like Frigidaire, Whirlpool, and GE, you can cook smarter, rinse cleaner, spin faster, and chill sooner. Let's do this. 10% off appliances $396 or more. The Home Depot. More saving, more doing. Valid through January 27th, 2016. U.S. only. See store for.
Yeah, I heard about that too.
Playlist.
It was awful. Don't draw on the TV.
Forward. Calm, collected, and ready for whatever. Click the ad to hear deep.
All through the eyes of Spider-Man, really?
So, that's weird. I just wanted to say, you know, the thing is, I was kind of wondering if you wanted to.
Lost for words. Share a song.
Just like the rooster. Want to do some edible dinner? Oh, we got nice small trees. That's good. Oh, no, that's like Fox's biggest superhero. Is the X-Men Wolverine. Can you blame him? sprouts. So I can plant trees too. So, hope they do it right. Oh yeah, I'm not a big DC fan. I don't know. I think that anybody is overpowered at Superman. And the whole Superman thing has always bugged me because it's like, Superman's like this super strong dude with everything, but the only thing that can hurt him is, a rock from his home planet that everybody can seem to get. That's the only thing that bugs me about Superman. That's DC. I'm not a big DC guy. I'm more of a Marvel guy. What's up, Anthony? How you doing, buddy? Just building a house. Ah, this is Dragon's Dogma. Wait till the 14th, guys. I'm gonna blow your guys' mind with Dragon's Dogma. Like, this music, it's just like, just brings you back, man. Just that one little part. Man. Can't wait to play me some Dragon's Dogma. I can't wait to share that with you guys, the people that haven't played it. Logan's getting up there.
Hey,
Shroud of the Avatar. What game is that? The Mandarin's playing it right now. This music's not really fitting what's going on right now. Nothing? Can't be doing this to me, man. Getting hungry. No. Oh, these big ones usually have them. They won't, though, by my luck. Ah, apple. I got an apple. Them apples like a man. Okay, finally. It's morning lad, dude. At least 10 apples right now. There we go. I'm gonna eat them. So I got this right here. Fried salmon. I'm gonna wait. That's gonna be like when I got nothing else to eat, I'm gonna eat my fried salmon. Can I get more apples off this bad boy? What the heck is this? What? What? What is this? This isn't a log? This isn't a log, this is a bedroll. That's a random glitch to happen right there. It's weird, man. It was, yeah. Something happened there. Yeah, the game hung over for sure. Why aren't I using my hammer for that? It's like I made that hammer for no reason. Son, stop. Because that's all you're doing. It's just, knock it off. I'm trying to. I'm just going to start hauling down logs. And stop cutting them. I'm going to haul down like 5 logs. Why are they all turning into this? What is this? Dude, you know what I'm gonna do? Because this is easier. Watch this. I can move better with this stuff on my in my inventory than on my back. I move faster. And I'm not getting them out of those. Why am I not getting building logs out of those? I'm just out of board. Heavy pad. Take a picture. See, and I can still kind of jog. This is faster, I think. Son, what are you doing? Huh? You have an idea? until I hit a lag spot. What the heck, man? Hardwood, I think I can do building logs out of hardwood. I think softwood you can't do building logs. I think hardwood you can. Why am I not getting building logs out of these? I think I gotta cut down bigger trees to get building logs, dude. I think that's the problem.
Return to television in the hilarious new comedy, Telenovela. It's an all-new night of comedy, Monday on NBC.
Yeah.
New year, new chance to get organized during the Store More, Save More event.
What's happening right now?
At the Home Depot, with totes, shelves, and everything you need to organize every room in your home for less, a lot less. Like Sterilite 64.
Is this gonna freaking be exactly what happened last time?
Right now, a special buy at $6.48 each. You save over $4. Let's do this.
If I have to reset, I'm going to be upset.
Going on now. More saving, more doing. U.S. only while supplies last. See store for details.
So, I just wanted to say, you know, the thing is...
Why isn't it showing me that in my history?
Lost for words. Share a song.
Rejected? Server's all jacked up. All right, I'll be right back. Let's see. Come on, baby. I'll exit out. Try to exit out and hop back in, maybe. See if that fixes it. Well, I mean, all this is just on servers. You think that they would be able to figure it out by now? But what do I know? I'm just a player, not a developer. It could be the hardest thing to do. Awesome. All the servers are down. See that? Servers are just down in this game right now. It's not just this one. The servers are just down. Waiting too long for a server. Maybe. Could be possible. But if you saw, there was only three servers up, and there's usually thousands. Maybe not thousands, but a lot. So servers need to get back up. I need to finish this freaking house, man, because watch. Here's the servers. Nothing. See that? There's four servers, five servers up. They are doing some kind of a server maintenance. Did this right? Yeah, just the servers are just down right now. Excellent. See that? See that's 4. Yeah, servers are just down for now. See, they have nothing in my history, nothing in my affairs, because they're all down right now. Okay. Dang, man, I was hoping to get my house built before my break. Yeah. I'm getting more now. I got 29 up. That's all, man. There's usually hundreds on here. Try one last time. Yeah. Alright. We'll have to pick that up tomorrow. Yeah. Well, thanks everybody for hanging. Who did hang? If I do have anybody in here that hasn't followed me and wants to see me play Life is Futile, that'd be great. I'll be back up tomorrow with this. I'm going to be playing some Just Cause here in a little bit. But again, thank you. Happy New Year to everybody. And I will see you all soon, hopefully.